it's always nice to know who you're talking to.
We're having a great day, really enjoying it, and there's been lots to see.
So much resource in one place is a brilliant economic use of time.
Different people telling you different things, and you think, yeah, brilliant, let's have a go.
This has got a real buzz to it, it's been really good.
So far, so good, very productive.
Lots of interest and been a great day.
It was easy to get round the organisations and to ask questions, and everybody on the stand knew what they were talking about, which is unique.
Been very busy, very lively, lots of nice interested people who really genuinely seem to want to know more about Q, which is great. It's a really good show so far.
Every year it's growing, so you've got different people trying to say yes, they participate. And it's an enjoyable day and people smile and you get little Phoebes and lovely chocolates as well.
It's only one day, but I think it's so intense within those few hours we are here. I think we're going to get loads out of it.
This morning I've been really, really busy. I don't have any leaflets left.
This is a great venue. I can't believe how good it's been with the travel, with the coffee, and the lunches are absolutely superb. Great venue and plenty of space to walk around. It's not crowded in. You get time to talk to people and they're so positive.
Show's been brilliant, fabulously organised. Really encouraging to see guests actually queuing up to come in.
Really impressed with the quality today, very, very good.
We've been playing some great bingo and we've had a very interested and engaged audience.
Yeah, no end of great ideas coming up.
For the moment it's a good travel day, a good business day, so we hope we see more people next year.
We love grateful groups.
Well, it's a nice little day for a gathering and, you know, tea and coffee. I find it's a very, very well organised exhibition and, you know, I do enjoy coming.
We always seem to get a really good feedback, which is why we keep on coming back. I'm loving it.
I didn't expect to find places here like France, which are just off my radar, so it's raised my sights.
It's great for the year ahead, very positive.
It's awesome, this show is awesome.
A lovely and fantastic day.
Well, have a day out. Thank you very much.
It's always nice to be part of events like this. Always lovely to speak to GTOs and always nice to get our message out there.
It's been absolutely brilliant this year, yeah.
Thank you everybody at Grateful Groups and Ripley's, and for Ripley's of course, yes indeed.
There are quite a few places here that you know, we think would be really good for our groups.
It's been fantastic, really, really good day. I think there's been a great buzz. I think the GTOs that have visited have gone away having had a really exciting day. They've had lots of entertainment, they've had flower demonstrations, prizes, they've met fantastic exhibitors, many of which have never exhibited here before. And I think it's been a runaway success.